Baseball bat should have killed him. I don't see how it didn't.
See you.